Good Wednesday morning, lads. I'm Corinne McAfee.
And I'm Jeremiah Jones, and this is your KWHS News.
College visits are dominating the Counseling Center news. Mark your calendars for these college rep visits. This Thursday, the reps from Adams State plan to be here, followed by the reps from Lumar Community College, and Friday, February 23rd. For those of you interested in the modeling and acting, the Barbizon Modeling and Acting School reps will be here at lunch on Monday, February 26th. CU Denver will also close out February visits on the 28th. Remember, it's never too early to start shopping for your next academic step. Be sure to have a pass from the Counseling Center.
The 2018 African American Youth Leadership Conference will be held on March 10th from 7:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. at Colorado College. The conference is open to all students in 6th through 12th grades. Seniors, this is a great scholarship opportunity. Applications are available in the Counseling Center and the attendance office. You can also register on the link on the Counseling webpage.
Seniors, here's another scholarship reminder. Friday, February 23rd is the deadline to submit your Fountain Valley Scholar Scholarships application to Mesa Beta in the Counseling Center. Be sure to access the application online and get it submitted by Friday.
And lastly, for seniors, if you have senior photos for the slideshow in yearbook but don't know how to share them with Kiri Carmody's, send her an email and she'll get back with you ASAP. Please make sure your photos are of seniors only.
And now here's Miss Betsy with today's lunch menu.
Happy Wednesday, everybody. Today we're having shepherd's pie, and on Thursday we're going to have a meatball sub. Come on down and see us. See you later. Bye.
Thanks, Miss Betsy. Students, remember to add money to your lunch account by going online or seeing Miss Betsy in the cafeteria.
Gluds, you're talented and you know it. Why not audition for the district talent show? Auditions will be held on March 1st in the band room from 3 to 5 p.m. They're looking for individual and group performers, bands, dance troupes, and drama or comedy routines. Contact Ms. Miller in room 750 for more information.
Have you ever wanted to start your own food-based business? Wonder what it takes to be successful? Liz Rosenbaum, owner and operator of Her Story Cafe, will be here on Thursday, February 22nd during advisory to talk about what it takes to succeed in a food-based business. FCCLA will host this presentation in room 163 with Ms. Tucci. Please get a pass from Ms. Tucci or Ms. Ship in room 202.
Did you know the construction trades industry is quickly becoming one of the fastest growing industries in Colorado Springs? They will be needing hundreds of skilled individuals to work right here in our fair city. Come speak to the Home Builder Association reps to learn more about job options and career opportunities in the Lower Commons at lunch on Wednesday, February 28th. Find out how you can be a part of this rapidly growing career field.
We'll be back in a bit with some club news and fundraiser information, but first, here's Jared Grace with our Gladiator Sports Update.
Happy Hump Day, Glads. I'm Jared Grace with the Gladiator Sports Update. Spring sports practices start next week and yellow cards are now available in the main office. Remember, you also need to have a current physical on file. Don't wait until the day practices start to get your yellow card or turn in your physical. The forensics team competed in regionals this weekend and four students qualified for state, including three seniors on the team. Congratulations to junior Dylan Shea, who qualified in humor, the senior dynamic duo of Josh Haar and Jada Horn, who qualified in duel, and our very own senior, Lauren Wadsworth, who was the regional champion for the third year in a row and qualified in program oral interpretation. These forensics team members will go to the state competition on March 16th. Best of luck to them. Hey, and JROTC cadets, those outside guest forms for the military vault are due on March 1st. If you haven't picked yours up yet, do so in the main office. Your outside guests cannot attend without permission, so get yours now. Congratulations to our five wrestlers who made it to the Pepsi Center for the state competition. Ladies interested in getting some playtime before the season starts, Miss Sardinia is holding a kick around in the small gym tonight from 6 to 8 p.m. Hope to see you there. Our WHS baseball program is kicking off their season with a flapjack fundraiser on Sunday, February 25th, for only $10 per person. Players will serve you breakfast at the Applebee's on Highway 8587 from 8 to 10 a.m. To get your tickets, see any baseball team member or stop by the main office to buy your ticket. Coming up this Friday, Doc will join us with our health tip of the week on safe weight loss. Today is the last day to pre-order your Gladiator socks from student athletic trainers. Check it out.
Sock, sock.
Who's there?
Police.
Police who?
Please remember to pre-order your Gladiator socks today. See your friendly neighborhood Doc by February 21st in the front lobby to buy socks, such as myself. For $15.
Oz Pro Night, mate.
Yay!
Audios today at lunch. And finally, basketball regional playoffs started this week. We expected to host a game last night, but our Lady Gods earned a bye and will host number 18 Fort Morgan. Come pack the house on Friday night at 7 p.m. to get our ladies into the next round of playoff games. Our men's team also earned a bye this week and will host the winner of the game between number 23 TCA and number 42 Skyview on Saturday night. Again, come pack Bowers Gym at 7 p.m. to back our Gods to victory in the next round of playoffs. That's it for our Gladiator Sports Update. Good luck to our athletes this week. I'm Jared Grace. Now back to you, Corinne and Jeremiah.
Thanks, Jared.
Students, last week was a bit hectic with unsubstantiated threats to our school on the heels of the Florida school shooting. If you want or need to talk to someone confidentially and free, you can text the word TALK to this number to reach a mental health professional to share what's on your mind. WHS is a pilot school for this program, and below the surface is a free, confidential counseling service, especially for teens. Check out the poster on campus for more information. Please seek help if you need it or you just need someone to listen to your concerns.
Penrose Blood Bank will be here for a blood drive on Thursday, March 15th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. If you'd like to donate blood, please sign up in the business office. Donors must be at least 16 years old with parental consent. All donors will need to bring a driver's license. Starting this year, if you have a tattoo you got in Colorado or 38 other states, you will be able to donate blood. Sign-up sheets will be available today in the business office. So sign up early because there are a limited number of donation spots and they fill up fast.
Our lost and found bins are full. If you lost an item on campus, stop by the business office to reclaim your property. Items will be donated soon, so come by to check it out before it's gone.
Teachers, it's almost time for our golden ticket assembly. Be sure to give yours away this week. Students, if you received a golden ticket, stop by the main office to put your ticket into one of the prize boxes. Here's Mr. Shoup to show you some of the gifts you could win.
Hey guys, it's Mr. Shoup here. Just wanted to talk to you about golden tickets and what they mean and what you can win if you get a golden ticket. Golden tickets are for those kids who do the right thing all the time from the beginning of the year all the way until now. What that means is you just have to be doing the right thing all the time and have your teachers recognize that. All right guys, when you get your golden ticket, you're gonna come down to the main office. With your golden ticket, you're gonna talk with Miss Price. She's gonna have you come talk to me, and then you will get to put your golden ticket into one of these boxes. We'll have more boxes available for more prizes. However, please come to the main office with your golden ticket and deposit it into the box that you hope to win. Some of the items that you guys will have an opportunity to win for a golden ticket at our NHS assembly on February 27th is what you'll see behind me. We've got a big screen TV that's a 4K 50-inch TV. We've got Beats wireless headphones. We've got a 1 TB PS4. We've got Painting with a Twist. We've got 4-box seats. We've got prom tickets, a couple of sets of those. We've got a yearbook, and in addition to that, we've got many, many more things. I just want to encourage you to continue to demonstrate power throughout the remainder of the school year. Hopefully earn one of those wonderful golden tickets and have an opportunity to win one of these great prizes and be recognized in front of the entire student body.
Prizes will be awarded at the assembly on February 27th. Don't wait. Put your ticket in the box.
Ladies attending the military ball, you can schedule your appointments to check out the dresses in Becca's closet with Miss HK in the library or Mrs. Molina in room 111. Remember, the dresses are yours to keep.
The Media Center is having another contest this month, celebrating everyday heroes. Check out a book this month to enter to win prizes. Don't delay. Check out a book today.
The library also wants to remind everyone to return any overdue materials you may have hiding in your locker, car, backpack, or under the bed. This is a good time to pay any late fines so you don't get put on conditions in IC.
That's all for our news today. Have a great week. I'm Corinne McAfee.
And I'm Jeremiah Jones, and this was your KWHS News. Have a great week. All you need is-